Hi, my name is Miranda Williamson. I'm a pupil at St. Columba's College. St. Columba's is a mixed private boarding school up in the Dublin Mountains. Mr. Sherwood is our geography teacher, and he has asked me and a couple of other girls to put together a short video about the college as a kind of fourth year project thingamajig. The other two girls are kind of my best friends. There's Molly O'Reilly. You'll like her. She's mad as a hoop, but really great fun and a terrifically loyal friend. And there's Una Fanagan. She's very smart. If you want to know anything about maths, geography, history, or whatever, you name it, Una is the person that everyone comes to.
Anyway, Mr. Sherwood, our geography teacher, asked me and my friends to put forward a video about the 11th of April, which is a normal day in the life of a Columban. Adam Clayton from U2, who's an ex-Columban, came up and watched some of our aspiring musicians perform for him, and he also donated a guitar of his. He's a really nice guy. Apart from that, nothing much else really happened. Oh, I broke up with my boyfriend, Tommy Dolan. But other than that, this has been a pretty average day in the life of a Columban, and we hope you enjoy watching our video. Darwin, Father Revolution, look at my hair!
Oh, I hate mornings.
Morning, sunshine!
T'aimerais même avec la gueule de travers, je t'aimerais même en mec. Même en militaire, je t'aimerais même avec une bosse dans le dos, même avec un bec, même avec des crocs, je t'aimerais n'importe où, n'importe comment, je t'aimerais même si tout d'un coup je pouvais faire autrement. Je t'aimerais même sans charme, même sans ce sourire qui me fout des larmes au milieu des rires. Je t'aimerais l'air de rien, au-delà de tout. Je t'aimerais rage au poing, je t'aimerais corde au cou. Je t'aimerais marabout, je t'aimerais bout de ficelle. Je t'aimerais même si tout à coup, t'étais plus la plus belle.
Holy fossils of the great dinosaurs. Who did I see? What was he doing? What am I going to tell Miranda? I must tell her at lunchtime. No, I can't. Molly O'Reilly, you tell her at lunchtime. Coward.
Past 8, the chapel bell rings, and we all have to go to cloisters after having our name ticked off again. The service is quite short. We are not allowed to film any part of the service, and so you'll have to take that as done. Then the teachers walk down through cloisters through the pupils. and at 8:45 the classes begin.
But this is how it goes, guys. You just pull out the stuff that's common, okay? Aaron here. Yes?
Yeah.
Well, just follow the next one slowly, and then we'll go over this. When you're doing your prep, I'll just give you a hand with this one, right? Okay? And that's the answer, because you've turned...
This is Mr. Coldrick's class. He teaches maths, and he's one of the nicest and most helpful teachers in the school. The classrooms are not numbered, but have names. They are named after teachers and pupils who were in the college. Willis, White, Walsh, Adair, Stafford O'Brien. Mr. Swift is in charge of the tuck shop, and there are queues there at 11 every day as we all rush to get something to keep us going until lunch. I always meet up with Una and Molly outside the tuck shop at 11.
Well, yeah. Take the notes.
Have you got any money? Have you seen Molly? No, she was here a minute ago, but there she is.
Anyone need moolah?
Gee, Molly, you're a star.
Yes, you
are. We even bought a woman.
Gee, Molly, you're a star.
It's a genuine experience in a good working environment.
Yeah.
What about the caring, sort of benevolent management system?
Oh, the manager is great. He's great. I've never really met him myself. He's a great guy. He really does care for us. Make sure.
You've never really met him. He's just sort of like almost like a sort of a spirit.
He's almost here in spirit. He always makes sure that we're fed and washed. We're well cared for in our like tuck sense. You know?
Right, 6666.
I saw him making out with Sarah Dunn.
Sarah Dunn, the new girl?
Oh, stop it, Molly.
I swear, to Dawkins.
Richard Dawkins.
In the afternoon, we have games.
I'm off games today because I pulled a ligament in my arm. I'll be off to the library.
Right!
No, honestly, I did. Hurt my arm.
Wait a second, girl. I've got something to tell Tommy.
Oh my god!
What was that for? Are you crazy?
Oh my god.
He deserved it. He's a two-timing, no-good cheat.
There are lots of activities to do here. Drama, music, swimming, golf, gym, workout. It's a very full schedule. By the time evening comes, we're usually jacked.
These steps were named after a boy who died in the college the same year as the Second World War started. His name was G.H. Kennedy.
There's a photo of the ex-pupil Kennedy in the old music building, which is also named after the same guy. These are called stable studies. It used to be for horses, but now these are rooms used mainly by teachers. The college has a really old world look about it, and they often come to make films here. They did one some years ago about Prince William and Prince Harry.
Stand by then, and turn over.
Ready? Down to speed. Okay.
62, take one, A marker.
In the evening, we've got prep, and then we get what is called hot drink. After that, we have to go back to dorm. The end of another day in the life of three Columban girls.
I hope you enjoyed it!